In the handcuff hinge, we have the kettlebell at the bottom of the back, keeping the shoulder blades into your back pockets. Hinging from the hips go to the back of the room, knees are soft, and the shins stay vertical.